Besides smaller, cystic lesions, there is a large hypocoid nodule in the right lobe. The nodule has numerous microcalcifications. Due to the absence of dorsal acoustic enhancement, the very hypocoic areas are also solid and not cystic. The lesion has intranodular vascularity. On enlarged view, it's worth mentioning that the larger echogenic granules are clusters of smaller microcalcifications. The left lobe was intact.